Once upon a time, there was a beautiful princess who blithely enjoyed her castle and its rose gardens. As was custom during the Dark Ages, an evil sorcerer approached her castle. Lurking through a veil of somber clouds, he drew closer to our sweet princess. Unaware of her imminent misfortune, she had little resistance to offer against a mounted wizard and his vicious scheme. He locked her in a tower, sealed away with a spell that no mortal man could ever break. The path, furnished with obstacles, has hindered even the bravest in their efforts to redeem the captive trophy of this wicked wizard. And you, my adventurous knight, is who I wish to address, for there will surely be countless stories about the savior of this damsel in distress.
And they lived happily ever after.